可以的，可以的。
The prince here.
Don't worry about it. He'll be here. Come on, let's go. Let's drink up.
Sorry, I don't drink.
I present my compliments.
Where is your master?
He is not here.
Why not?
Because those here are not his equal, and he refuses to waste his time. I represent him, and my presence is good enough. If you want proof of my skill, then bring out your best fighters. Huh?
Yeah.
That's very impressive. I see your highness hasn't lost any of his touch.
Good to see you. Please.
After you.
Your Royal Highness, I want to know if you still intend to hold this meeting here today. Huh? I've been kept waiting here long enough. Now, please excuse me. Hold it.
Your Highness, Shaolin and Wu-Tang schools are absent. His Royal Highness, extended friendship. He has sent numerous invitations to Chief Ku of Wu-Tang, but Ku refused to accept them. You have no respect for the prince.
I mean no disrespect, but I am too old to attend.
That's not a valid excuse for refusing to attend the meeting. Your school has a fine reputation for sword fighting.
His Royal Highness wants to study your technique. You must give in the school's secret manual. Then your school would be excused from the contest.
No way. Our codes of practice have been handed down from generations. We won't give them up. Right, no more fighting. I'll give you the manual.
That's better. Now you're being sensible.
Xiao Fu, Get all the Wu-Tang books together, every one of them, and bring them out here.
Dad!
Quick! I want you to make a bargain with me. You'll get all the books, but you promise not to hurt my son.
Don't worry. If you do show your allegiance to the prince, then you'll get our protection, and your son will come to no harm.
Dad? Over there. Now light a lamp. These books are. I want to make it perfectly clear. You keep your word. Let my son go. Otherwise, you don't get them, and that won't please the prince.
Right. Let him go.
Dad, I won't go.
Xiao Fu, go join your mother at Sichuan. I'll follow later.
No, I'm not leaving you.
No, please. I have things to settle here. Go ahead. Please do as I say. Let today be a lesson to you, and take good care of your mother.
Yes, sir.
It's a long journey, my son. Take only the things you need. Understand?
Yes, sir.
Please by the back, and be on the alert.
Yes.
Take up the book.
Wait. Not so fast now. Plenty of time. No need to rush it.
Thank you.
late now. Help me! Bastard, let go of me! Do you realize, Monk? He's a criminal on the run.
Oh, great Buddha, be praised. Temper your justice with mercy. He is but a young lad. What crime has he committed?
Arrest them both.
Yes, sir. Right. Oh!
Hey.
Young man, where did you get these books down?
My father. They're handed down from our ancestors.
Your father?
His name's Ku Ching Fong.
Oh, the head of the Wu-Tang school.
Thank you for saving my life.
Don't you worry. You'll be safe inside here.
Thank you for saving my life.
Hey, you two, come out here.
Stay here. I'll handle it.
Reverend Monk, why do you have to interfere?
Perhaps you would care to tell me why you're helping the Manchu.
Because I'm used to a life of luxury. My services go to the highest bidder.
Oh, great Buddha, be praised.
Stay there. Let's be sensible. We can soon work this out. Just give me your word to stop this interfering and hand that damn criminal over to us.
What a coincidence, because I was about to forgive you if you would let the youth go.
You'll do what? You hand him over.
Well, now, it would appear that we have a difference of opinion on this. Because I'm not going to hand him over to you.
Your concern for the boy is extremely touching, but I'm afraid it's misplaced. We'll soon see who'll take him.
Yeah.
Society.
Take my advice. Go home immediately. The prince is merely using you.
Sure. Thank you for sparing me.
Almighty Buddha be praised. Buddha, may your wisdom give you...
Well, monk, let's see if great Buddha can help you now.
That you stay here and keep an eye on them. I'll go back and get help.
Wait. Listen. You make sure the kid hands the books over to us, and we'll let you go.
They belong to my father.
Yes, I know, and one day I'll see their return.
Books you requested.
Ah.
The Kun Lai School's martial arts.
That's a very wise decision. However, no sword manual.
Here it is.
Forbidden to enter many of the temple halls, especially the library. Everyone is checked before being allowed to enter.
You make it sound like a fortress. Oh, yeah? The next thing he'll be saying is that it's more secure than the palace.
你是方丈，贫僧普臣负责罗汉堂。去告诉方丈，我要见他。方丈闭关清修，不便见客，请施主宽谅。什么闭关开关，叫他出来！
阿弥陀，
你知道我是代表皇上前来敬香吗？
弟子已接通知，故而派贫僧前来恭候。
哼，你算哪棵松？
阿弥陀佛。
Slowly, Abbott. And be quick about it, or else there'll be trouble.
I must ask you to be patient, and please lower your voice. This temple is a sacred house of prayer.
You what? The Emperor's command? You dare to disobey?
You would refuse him? Your Highness, I think they're stalling us on purpose. They need a good lesson. I say we burn the damn place down.
Please understand, sir. There are rules to be observed. Signal,
Master.
And now, may we offer you some tea?
I must insist. Ask your men to obey our rules. Now, follow me.
You wait here for me.
This way, please.
Can't go in there, please.
Temple rules. The area is restricted. Please, this way.
Thank you.
堂主，请留步。奉命带达古伦施主前来觐见方丈。罗汉堂主求见方丈。大施主，请稍后。
项羽清廷不和，达古伦前来必另有所图。
在少林寺内，亮太也不敢胡作非为。
满人奸诈凶暴，你我都要小心。
是。
This way, please.
The help of the Shaolin to put down the rebels.
Oh, Buddha be praised. We live only to pray in peace. We don't wish to interfere in politics.
Then I take it you refuse to pray to the Emperor.
Our beliefs reject violence.
Now that's interesting, because there's a rumor that Shaolin men are helping the rebels.You know that?
It is unwise to trust only in rumor.
Well, now I know this Shaolin temple is being used to provide shelter for the rebels.
That is not so. Only Shaolin monks reside here. I'm prepared to show you a record.
Good. And I presume that they're in the library. Well, Abbott.Shall we check them?
Sir, many valuable scriptures are kept there. I cannot permit a search.
Surely, if you have nothing to conceal here at Shaolin, why can't I see for myself?
My apologies, but the answer must be no.
And what if I insist?
Then I shall order you to leave.
Brother! Master! This way. Ha! Ha! Ha!
All right. The Emperor shall hear all about this. Damn you!
At the library. Close the temple. No more visitors. It's a year and still no contact from Brother Pohui.
And there are urgent matters requiring his decision, Master.
Hu Yun will take charge for the time being.
Sir.
And make certain the temple is secure.
Sir.
I'm afraid he can't hear you. He's a deaf mute.
He'd better stay here until his wounds have healed up.
Oh. Liu Zhuan, take him to the dormitory.
Yes, sir. Come. This way. Come on.
Facing the wall. What is wrong? Is it that you wish to repent?
I know the man is injured, but he repents. I think we should allow him to stay here.
But, we must inform the abbot of this.
Meanwhile, I'll go make a report. Take him over to the dormitory.
All in martial arts is steeped in tradition.